March 12th, Hachmaz District Court held a hearing on the case of Hayal TV Executive Director Vugar Gonagov and Editor Zahar Guliyev, who were arrested in connection with March 1st protests in Guba City. Judge Anar Ibrahimov presided over the hearing. The journalist lawyers told the judge that their clients had not committed any crime, the charges filed against them were not proved, they had not been provided with attorneys when they were detained and were tortured while in detention. Thus, the lawyers asked for acquittal of the arrested journalists. In their final speech, the journalists repeated that they were innocent and asked for a fair decision. The final verdict on the journalists will be passed on March 15th. After the trial, the lawyer of the accused, Media Rights Institute Director Rashid Hajili, and chairman of the Institute for Reporters' Freedom and Safety, Emin Huseynov, who also attended the trial, gave interview to Objective TV. After the online dissemination of a video in which the then chief of Guba City Executive Pawara Fabibov insulted Guba citizens, there was a mass riot in Guba on March 1, 2012. Protesters set Habibov's house on fire and there were clashes between police and people. After the protest, President Ilham Aliyev dismissed Rauf Habibov from his post. On March 13th, Hayal TV correspondents Vugar Gonagov and Zahar Guliyev and up to 20 other Guba residents were arrested in connection with the protest. Gonagov and Guliyev are accused of infringement of public order and abuse of position.